everyone. It's Friday the 1st of September. We're coming to you live this week. We thought we'd do something different. It's 1 minute past five. And we're going to take you back to last... We're going to take you back to the 21st. We're going to take you back to the 21st of...
August.
August. In our time machine.
And it's 6 o'clock, not 5 o'clock.
Well, we went for a mistake. We've seen mistakes in the past from Banyaya, but...
Oh, the video was released at 5 o'clock, isn't it? So it's 1 minute past five, like I just said. Don't listen to him, it's not 6 o'clock.
He was trying to throw the championship really early on.
So let's take you back to the track day we've done at Oulton Park. And then we'll take you forward to the track day we've done at...
Flash or cocky.
At Brandtatch.
Yeah.
I'm going to try and edit this live as we're doing it, so come on, mate, fellow biker, alright? Let's show you the setup that we've got here. That's the rear view mirror, that's the dash.
That's the...
Yeah, there's the rear view mirror. It's, you can't see through there because that's the bulkhead, but... The sound might not even come through because... Oh, it was a mic on there.
Tire pressure wide. They've set it perfectly. You'll have set it for that.
And Baz is watching the MotoGP.
And he'll be cruising to the line. They've worked really hard, haven't they, and they can't
I'm not watching it because I'm driving.
The tire pressure.
We're just there now on Sunday night. We've just arrived. It's 9 o'clock about. And we should be on track tomorrow morning over there. Where are you going? Where are you going, Baz? All right, to look for that sign. Well, this is the hotel, right on track. So, back to you at the studio, or back to you in the van.
Yeah, cheers, Jay. That hotel looks really nice, and I'm sure you'll have a nice day tomorrow. And this video is not going to be muddled up in any way, so it's all going to be in the right order.
We didn't go back to the van. We're actually here in the hotel. This is it. I'll show you the bar area. That's a nice motorbike. Have a look at that. I'll come out of it now because there's people in there and it's a bit embarrassing. There's Baz going into his room alone. I'll be in a minute. Keep that bed warm. I'll speak to you in a minute. Baz? Are you going down to the, are you going back to the bar to have a, see if you want any food or anything?
No.
No.
Why do you want it?
No, no.
I'll have a cup of tea, that's it.
Right, okay.
Baz, I'll speak to you in a minute.
Yeah. Here's the main suite. The big suite. Let's have a look. Let's see what's going on in there. That's better. This is where the match is going to happen tonight. I'm sure I've stayed in this room before. I'm sure of it. Yeah, I did. I'm positive I stayed in here. I am certain I've stayed in here before. Anyway, this is the room for the night. Let's have a look at the view I've got out here. No view. Right, I'll see you in the morning.
Information to help you stay well.
Scan that now. Morning, guys. Just realised I've got a view out of my room and it's the entrance to the track where we've got to be in 10 minutes, but I'm sure that Baz isn't awake. I'll have to go and check. Coffee's done. Shower's done. See you in a minute. I'm ready. I'm outside, so I'll give you a little tour of the van.
It's a rampage.
That's it. That's the tour of the van. Well, let's go and have a look at the... Oh, no, we won't look at the circuit. Because it's right there. The entrance is there. Right, see you in a bit.
Who is? From social media.
Yeah, I've got stuff there.
All right. They don't turn up.
This is going to be us for the day. There's already people here. It's only 6:30 and there's people here already. Can't bloody Adam and Eve it.
In the middle group, James. So again, you've got briefing at 8:40, your noise testing between 9 and 9:30. Your first session is out at 9:30. You'll get your wristband in a moment. Okay.
There's Baz going for the noise test. Good luck, Maui. Set up here. There's a real bike. That's a real bike. I wonder where my best mate is, Josh Brookes. I'm sure he'll be here.
Got a big warning on the tyre pressure, didn't I? Picking this up, I shit myself when that red light came on.
You need it in track mode. And how come you was indicating? Got me round, didn't you?
Two sessions done. Baz is going out for his third. Just a quick look at the setup. Oh, red flag for Baz. Just as I started videoing. Oh. What's going on? Oh, there's a guy making sandcastles over there, is there? Yeah.
that again in a minute.
You come round here, you know. No, I don't think it is. It's a black bike though. Is it you? It's got white eyes levers.
I've lost track of where these videos are, so I'll say let's jump to tomorrow, which is today. Yeah, which is today. And on track. Enjoy.
I'm sweating like a bumblebee. second, round 5 over.
All packed up and ready to go. No issues. Look at the tyres. My tyre. Crikey. And Baz's tyre. Looks like he's on the bike. That's where he was. And this is our new mate. Don't know his name, but he's our mate. There's London Town, everyone. Oh. There's London Town, everyone. London Town. That's what time we're going to get back. 25 past 10. I don't think it. I think it'll be a bit later than that. Right, we had a good day. Anything to report? Yeah. I didn't use the indicators. It's a lie. We might do an update on the way. See you in a bit.
Yeah. Cheers, Jay. That hotel looks really nice, and I'm sure you'll have a nice day tomorrow. And this video is not going to be muddled up in any way, so it's all going to be in the right order. And that's it, I think. Is that it, Baz? Baz getting shy on camera. So, I've lost track of where these videos are, so I'll say let's jump to tomorrow, which is today. On track. Enjoy.